ஆனா நீ வந்து யூ ஆர் புட்டிங் எ பிராண்ட் ஃபார் மீ டண்டனகா
டண்டனகா நகா 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 டண்டனகா நகா.
Hello guys, welcome to our vlog to GK Farm. I hope you guys enjoy this video and have a great time.
So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to GK Organic Farm.
Yes,
Dunkin. And this is my assistant.
That's the cow. What?
Hello guys, I would like to introduce Ng Wei Han to our vlog this afternoon. So, how was the trip to GK Farm?
It was really great. The guy there really showed us everything we needed to know about organic farming without using any pesticides or chemicals.
Alright, that's good. Hello. So, what do you see during your trip in the GK Farm?
It was brilliant. Saw all different types of trees, vegetables, fruits. It was like a vegetarian's dream and a meat lover's worst nightmare.
All right, thank you.
My pleasure.
My acres of a land I've achieved. It may be hard for you to stop and believe, but for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. Ooh, for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. Why I should never make a change.
Nice to meet you too. So what do you do when you were in the farm?
First of all, when we reach there, the guys asked us to sit down on mats, like in this picture at the back, you can see. And then once we did that, he taught us yoga. He especially used Lawrence as an example, you can see. Yeah, and finally he showed us around with the plants and different type of crops that they have in GK Farm.
Alright, yeah. Thank you so much.
Barcelona, I still long to hold her once more. Oh, my boots of leather from Europe, I gather you know. No, every time you have to go, shut my eyes and you.
So, how was the experience with your friends during your trip to GK Farm?
I would say it was fun, amazing. I have such wonderful friends. You. Oh,
thank you.
Yeah, yeah. If I go alone, it would be boring. I just go listen. Oh, that plant, this plant. And I think with friends, more fun. You can do more stuff. And especially the teachers also. They came together. It was fun.
Thanks, right, man.
Thank you.
Thanks. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hello. So, what do you do after the tour around GK Farm?
We had a buffet. It was vegetarian. We had a sweet potato, fried noodles, and some drinks, which were all organic. Yeah, it was really delicious.
I ate a boo.
All right. Thank you.
I'm on top of the world. Eh? I'm on top of the world. Eh? Waiting on this for a while now.
We are going to introduce Ng Wei Han to our vlog this afternoon. So, Hans, how was the trip to GK Farm?
It was amazing. There was Chinese girls, Japanese girls, all sorts of girls you could think of.
Hello guys, I would like to welcome Alexander Ho to our vlog this afternoon. Hello. So, what do you see during the trip to GK Farm?
Oh, pretty sure. I saw lots of different types of plants.
I would like to welcome Alexander Ho this afternoon.
Why morning? I so cannot.
I would like to introduce Arvinda Kumar, follow vlog.
Hello.
So, what did our guide teach you?
He gave us some yoga lessons.
Hello. So, what do you do after the
Arif, get the hell out of the video, man! Arif, get the hell out of the video, man!
Arvin, serious, man!
Hello, everyone. Nice to meet you, Mahesh.
No, you have to be there yourself.
Okay, go. We would like to thank you all for watching this video. Go green! Do it! Just do it!
Yangatala yangatala tiare, sentiment la tar mare. Maithili kadili innar, avar unmaya love panna sonnar. Macha angada nadala ninnare.